Hey guys, let me show you how to submit an assignment from your point of view. When you go into an assignment, you're going to see all your teacher's directions and any maybe videos or attachments they have right here. And if it's a Google assignment, it's going to look a little bit different, but I'll show you how to do that in a second. If it's not a Google assignment and it wants you to interact with it, you're going to have a little submit button over here on the right side. So you're just going to hit that button. And you can leave an audio comment really, really easy. You can either go to the mic button. You're going to hit either audio or audio and video. And when you do that, you're going to get this little button where you have to allow the computer to use your camera or your mic. It's going to pop up and you're going to record your video clip answering the teacher's questions, whatever it might be. You're going to hit stop. It's going to take a second to upload, and then you're going to hit insert recording. So just keep hitting the blue button. You're probably going to want to leave a comment here. Your teacher may leave directions based on that assignment that tells you what to put. Right now, and hit submit. You'll see that your assignment is submitted right there, and so will your teacher. And you can change it if you really want to. You can resubmit it until your teacher goes to grade it, and then obviously you can't do that. That's it. That's how to submit an assignment using audio and video.